Heneghan looking downfield, caught! Drew Honeycutt has the Dartmouth touchdown. Heneghan, again, he's going long downfield for Mahler, caught it, he's into the end zone. But Dartmouth's Dylan Meller is into the end zone.
Meller's first touchdown reception of the season.
Heneghan, looking end zone, caught, Honeycutt! Dartmouth is tied it with 34 seconds left to play.